Never judge a journey by the distance. Jacqueline Winspear.